In our next major DSM release, we'll be introducing full support for write-once, read-many storage, also known as WARM. With WARM, shared folders can be locked down for a predetermined period of time. For instance, 6 years for transaction-related records under the US Financial Service Regulations. WARM on DSM will support two modes, compliance and enterprise. In compliance mode, DSM will prevent anyone, even the highest level system administrators, from being able to modify or delete the files for a set period of time. To do this, DSM will leverage a secure tamper-proof timer. At the same time, we will also support extending the length of protection. This is great for businesses or organizations that must comply with certain policies. In enterprise mode, you have a bit more flexibility, where the primary system administrator can bypass this protection at any time. This makes it great for data that might be important to the company, but doesn't necessarily have any legal requirements. WARM storage can also be used to strategically shield certain folders and their contents from ransomware attacks. The type of locking can be adjusted between immutable, which means no changes can occur, or in an appendable state, where the system only accepts additions to the files. This is important for file types such as logs, which are continuously written to in a sequential-like pattern. Finally, you can configure a grace period before the lock occurs. This is great for files that may still be edited, such as certain spreadsheets or reports. Grace periods also provide additional convenience for teams, removing the need to only submit finalized files and enabling users to undo accidental transfers.